honor to be on a compilation of Austin artists. Like, that CD really made a huge impact on me, so I can only hope this mixtape makes it a huge impact on people. In either case, this song is called Didn't I? It's about a really fucked up time in my life that I'm going through, actually, probably right now, too. So here we go.
Let's go, bitch! You fucking Mark!
I've been kicking boulders, so pissed off. The stress of keeping my life together was rotten food in my molars. Slip, slip off, fall off, break off, take off. Agent Orange, burning aura, I'm swallowing napalm. Give me gravity, a lifelong casualty. Play the victim to my own fallacies, masterpiece. And where's my salary? These late bills boiling over my bounties. My blindness, the crowd sees like a blazing patient made a statement. Pity, passion so profound. Didn't I try my hardest? Didn't I push my farthest? Didn't I try my hardest? Didn't I push my farthest?
Keep it going, Dave!
This dude's all down, crowd seems to be spectacular. Or maybe extravagant, overstated, homie, don't play this. This stupid kid thinks he's in gang to gang. All the dudes only try to stay banked up. Say leave the rap game to a player, bruh. Can you ain't shrug? This little be a bass bud. So can't dig and geek, drop intelligence out of his urethra. Nah, I'm going out, bow, bow, bow. Shoot rounds and sounds, create a hole in the clouds. I'm a downtown duality. Turn thoughts into gold with alchemy. And then words and acid with chemistry. First rapper who's real life has this history. Don't talk back to us, these niggas speak. For positive ministry that my mom lived. I'm presenting the best things within. These concentrates and concentrating. Not a rapper, a musician. So stop asking why I'm paid out in person. To the idea of tomorrow, pity, passion so profound. I reach the heavens, I fall face down, drown myself with a gallon of sorrows. Blinded to the idea of tomorrow, pity, passion so profound. Didn't I try my hardest? Didn't I push my farthest? Didn't I try my hardest? Didn't I push my farthest? This one's for insecurities, apparently. We're all only staring back at ourselves. Ignore the lights, it's fight or flight or choke or die. Our choices mimicking heaven and hell. I'm overworked, overexerted, and flirting with the thought that my end is grace. Tides of reality toss my soul aside, replacing words, presence with negative space.
Let's go, D!
Thank you guys very much. Yeah.